You're going to need a stronger stomach if you're going to be back in the kitchen seeing how the sausage is made.